unity, devotion, love, affection, compassion, altruism, trust, solidarity, friendship, mutual assistance, tolerance, loyalty, faithfulness, concern, and protection of others. Most people express their longing for features of proper moral values at every available opportunity. They complain of being unable to come by features of the proper moral values they wish for, such as love, respect, and loyalty. The fact is, though, that proper moral values are only possible through fearing God and feeling deep devotion to Him. It is therefore only sincere believers who truly live by these values. There are many verses in the Quran concerning people's daily lives and social relationships. Believers seek to live by these pleasing moral values revealed by God in the Quran in the finest possible manner at every moment of their lives. No matter what the circumstances may be, they never make any concessions on demonstrating proper moral values. They never engage in discrimination based on conflicts of interest on any subject whatsoever. Believers, bound to one another through godliness in this world, will, by the will of God, benefit in the hereafter. But those who believe and do right actions, they are the best of creatures. Their reward is with their Lord. Gardens of Eden with rivers flowing under them, remaining in them timelessly, forever and ever. God is pleased with them, and they are pleased with Him. That is for those who fear their Lord. Mutual support, or solidarity with others, is an important quality of a believer. As stipulated in the Quran, all believers are one of the same brotherhood. They are people who feel a sincere love of and devotion to God, who follow the Quran, and who seek to attain paradise. There is therefore great love and solidarity among them. God reveals what form this solidarity among believers should take within the following verse. God loves those who fight in His way, in ranks like well-built walls. The verse emphasizes how there should be no obligation among Muslims that will be a burden to them. Believers make great efforts to avoid any impairment of the solidarity among them and strive to strengthen their devotion. In some societies, compassion and tolerance in the face of error is so rare as to be almost non-existent. A mistake is inevitably humiliated, mocked, and punishment is often felt to be the best method available to deal with the issue. People are therefore terrified of making mistakes. Indeed, they fiercely avoid doing so and seek to cover up any that they may make, instead of making amends for them. However, intolerance in the face of error has always been the principal source of discord. Yet everyone possesses his or her own different character. Everyone, therefore, may be superior in some regards and inferior and flawed in others. For example, one person may have a more excitable nature than other people, and someone else may be excessively placid, careless, or sluggish. All these flaws are attributes that people should seek to help one another with, and should be met with tolerance and understanding rather than with anger. For that reason, believers know that they must always treat one another with patience compassion, and tolerance, and seek to remedy one another's errors by warning them in the kindest possible way. They never forget that discord born out of intolerance may damage the unity that exists among believers. One of the secrets behind the happy and placid lives of true believers is the warm brotherhood and solidarity among them. Any behavior that might harm this unity and solidarity is a violation of the moral values described in the Quran. Indeed, God warns believers against this danger in these words: "Obey God and His Messenger, and do not quarrel among yourselves, lest you lose heart and your momentum disappears. And be steadfast. God is with the steadfast." Emotions such as discord, friction, enmity, and hatred are examples of poor moral values that need to be avoided. Sincere Muslims never conduct themselves under the influence of these undesirable feelings. They fear God and are always modest, friendly, thoughtful, and full of love in their relations. As a requirement of the stipulation in the Quran, believers scrupulously avoid any words or actions that might hurt their Muslim brothers, but exhibit behavior that will further increase the love and trust among them. A hadith of our Prophet on this subject is as follows: "The habits of earlier generations have attacked you, envy and hatred. Hatred is shaving. You will not enter paradise till you believe. You will not believe till you love one another. Shall I not inform you what thing will establish you on it? Spread peace among you." Any dispute or falling out among believers will weaken them and damage the atmosphere of peace. In fact, in one verse of the Quran, we are told that unless believers act as one another's